information on over 80,000 cities, go to weather.com.
You're watching from